A landlord and his friend have escaped jail after threatening tenants who stopped paying rent for a Surry Hills property. The pair, who put on a tough guy act, were today handed good behaviour bonds after arguing they themselves had been targeted by COVID scammers.
Mario Veneri called it their Quentin Tarantino moment. The landlord was with his friend of 20 years, Anthony Mowad, when he confronted non-paying tenants in a Surry Hills terrace at the height of the pandemic last June. He produced cable ties and a bike lock, told them put your hands on the table and don't move, then picked up the phone and said, Johnny, it's your time now. They got the cash, but the performance was too good, back on camera when they were arrested and charged with intimidation.
It's a tough situation to be in.
One lawyer arguing they act like a couple of tough guys in a charade, but there was never any Johnny. The other said his client had been painted as something like Uncle Tony from The Sopranos at great cost. Veneri's team alleged the tenants were French fraudsters, blow-ins from overseas. The court was told they had illegally sublet more than a dozen properties, then claimed they couldn't pay the rent because of COVID.
Is there a concern that other people have been ripped off?
Oh, certainly other people have been ripped off.
Sentenced to good behaviour bonds, both men hope police will now investigate the activities of the former tenants.
Are your acting days behind you?
Kelly Fedor, 9 News.